guys, I'm Soren. Today I'm doing some projects. Look, this is my white hat coding. Okay, so let's see what is in this. What do you think what is in this? Can you tell me what is in this? This is the ladybug. So we need to move this point right over here. Now how to move it? You can see the x and y axis right here. X and y axis are this. Wait a minute. This is the x axis like this, and this is the y axis. And if I run this, there is a cute ladybug. But it has some bug. We need to debug it, or else that cute ladybug will be annoyed by their friends. So let's see what to do. This is a point and here is a point. So one point, look here, x and y position. This is 200 200, the middle part of the code, the screen. And if I move a little bit right here, I should have 186 and 200. Remember, now 186. So if I done reset and run, it's very much there.
Gap in between.
We need to turn a little bit. Okay, I can fix it. So yes, then mine. Let's see now if it works. Happy. If it not works, sad. It worked! Yay!
What happened there?
The code worked.
Okay.
The ladybug now have four of these. Now, this is not in middle of the ladybug. Yay! Now, bye-bye.